Hey Funko lovers, it's your boy Johnny Funko with my homeboy Sam.
What up?
So today we have a great video. We have a challenge from Arcade Pops to spell my YouTube name out in Funko Pops. So let's get into it. So my first one's gonna be Jimi Hendrix.
Probably the greatest guitarist of all time.
Okay, the next one is Olivia Moore from iZombie, a really good show. Check it out. Then H is going to be Happy Gilmore.
Price is wrong, Bob.
Then the next one's going to be Naruto Six Path. That's really cool. Then for the second N is Naruto like Sexy Jutsu. And then the Y gave us a little problems because I didn't have anything that started with Y. So the closest thing I had to Y is the Young Bucks. And then for F, for Funko, Freddie Mercury, a really great artist.
30 years ago, he passed away this year, sadly.
And then for you, I got the Undertaker Amazon exclusive Glow in the Dark. Really cool pop. Then for N, I got Notorious B.I.G., Biggie Smalls. So the next one is gonna be, I can't pronounce her name, so I'm just gonna call her K.O. from Naruto, for K. And then the last one is for O.
From Gears of War, Oscar Diaz, great game. Great game. I was never challenged, but because I decided to take the easy route, story of my life, I picked Sam from Supernatural.
And so now we challenge four people for this challenge. So the four people are going to be JJ Funko LA and Pop and Props.
And Welsh Dragon Funko Hunter and the Pop Patrol. Best of luck on your challenge, guys.
And let's get into the Funko review now.
All right, so we got two Paka Pakas, both Toilet Ninjas. Hopefully one of these have a chase in it. Let's find out. Ripping into that like a kid on Christmas.
Wow, this is harder than...
Damn.
Wow.
This is something else.
Oh, well, maybe I went the wrong way? No.
This looks like a Pokeball. Remember those, the Pokemon?
Wow, I'm having troubles with this one.
This is something else.
It's okay.
There we go.
There we go.
Okay, here we go. So
here's the paper.
Okay. So here are all of them right now. There's actually another backside to it.
Yeah, there we go.
Alrighty, let's see which one he has.
So we got this one with the toilet papers in the back and the ninja sitting on the toilet.
So it looks like you got WC.
Let's see. I got this one. Common.
Oh, we got a common.
That's not bad. I still like it. It looks really cool.
That's kind of cool. All right.
So the next one.
This is the second one.
Yeah, hopefully we have better luck with this one.
Is this one easier to open? No. Yes. I lied. Yes, it is.
Yeah, this one's easier to open, yeah.
I don't want to jinx it, but if it's the same one.
Oh, that'd be...
Disappointment.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
I did get a different one. Oh, that's cool.
Nice.
It has the Hazmat, the mask.
The Hazmat, mask.
That's really cool. That's one I really wanted, actually, from the collection.
Gas mask.
Gas mask, yes, yes. That's really cool. So two different ones. I'm happy to have both these in my collection.
All right, so the next item we have is...
is a Funko Pop and a shirt. My first ever Funko Pop shirt. So let's open it up and check it out.
Hopefully it's your size.
I got my size extra large.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I looked at it before I bought it. There's a small and there's a medium. And this was in the back, way back. And I was like, yes. It's my first time buying one of these, so.
Nice.
Yeah.
There's the shirt.
Shirt on top. Show that off right now. Oh, it's so cool. Let's open it up. Let's move this to the side. Okay. Let's try this baby on.
Trying it on like you just got drafted into the NBA or something.
And there we go.
Nice.
Yeah.
Is it snug?
No, it's not. It's really nice. I got an extra large, and I'm usually a medium to large.
Oh, okay.
So the pop is...
Is this one you have or not?
No.
Wow.
This is a Super Saiyan Goku... Super Saiyan 3 Goku, glow-in-the-dark, EB Games exclusive. This is my first Goku in my collection. I really like this form of his Super Saiyan. I'm happy to have him in my collection. So last and certainly not least, we have a package that I got a few days ago, and I'm excited to open it up. I kind of know what it is, so let's open it up.
It's kind of heavy, too.
Yeah, it's very heavy. God.
Plus it tells you on the side what it is.
Be careful with the knife, guys. Okay, it's in a lot of wrapping. See, guys? A lot of wrapping. I'm happy about that.
That's an activity for me later. Popping bubbles.
Throw that box down there. That's so sick. It's my favorite character from Naruto, Gaara. That is so sick with his sand and the eyeball and him floating on sand. That is a really cool figure. I don't know where I'm gonna put him, but he's really cool. So let's get into the 360. Johnny Funko out.
Bye, guys.